This topic is named What Makes You Happy. I want to speak about this topic because I consider that most people live thinking the worries or and stress. We don't think to live the enjoy happy or this life is for enjoy. Well, we are all different because I consider we have different perceptions about what is happiness. Some examples. Being with your family, travel, love couple, and have friends. It is the question, what makes you happy? A specific speech purpose, I want to quote Pepe Mujica. Pepe Mujica was president of Uruguay not long ago. He had a memorable speech in Rio de Janeiro. He said this speech, two phrases: development can't not be against human happiness, of love, of human relationships, of caring for that children to have friends. You have the basics. Poor people is not doubt all who was little but truly need and want more and more and more. I think that some people think that happiness is money, material things, things that not important, well, for me. Ten simple things you can do today that will make you happier by science. First is exercise more, and 7 minutes might be enough. I don't exercise, but sometimes I do exercise. It's very relaxing. Another is sleep more. Is a better thing to do that work. You will be less sensitive to negative emotions. The other, move closer to work, a short commute is worth more than a big house. To communicate in the members of family is important to help the relation in the other family. Spend time with friends and family. Go outside, happiness is maximus. Go outside, cinema, friends, whatever. Help others. 100 hours a year is a magical number. Is a great satisfaction. Helps the others, the poor people or children, association, etc. Practice smiling. It can alleviate pain. Is one action that can the human so the smile helps help. Mediate, reward your brain for happiness. Some people practice mediate and practice gratitude. life satisfaction. That gratitude is not only to God, can be fathers, grandmother, grandfather. So that great new Max Lucado writes, leave us a child, plays a lot, loud, a lot, and let him concern the father. Do not forget that everything good in his life will all ruthless, run, jump, take a shower, dance, chill beer, swimming, roller, coasters, the summer wind, loud, out loud, and make love. So God wants you to live with her hair amiss. Thank you. You don't forget to be happy.